Welcome back to the show, folks. 6:24 is your time. In other news, so the average price of gas in the U.S. has jumped nearly 6 cents in the last 2 weeks. And this increase is bigger than any since last spring, and it's a result of a price hike in crude oil. On average, Americans are paying more than a dollar more at the pump than 1 year ago. So y'all better say y'all coin, because it's only going up.